A snowstorm hit Washington, D.C. on Monday, prompting local schools to close and shutting down federal and local government.
Yeah, it was very unexpected, actually. I wasn't expecting it. I was doing some stuff last night, and it's been, like, pretty good for the past couple of days, and then this cold front came in, so it was very unexpected.
Forecasters are predicting as much as 9 inches of snow or more here by the end of the day. In other parts of the U.S., snowfall was accumulating as well, including Philadelphia, which could see up to 8 inches. And in Toms River, New Jersey, this man was tired of the snow.
Yeah, I'm tired of it. Let's be honest. Come on. Aren't we all tired of it now? I mean, it's March. We're supposed to be seeing little green shoots and stuff like that, not more ice and slush and snow.
Meanwhile, ice was stopping traffic south of Dallas, where some people were saying they've been stuck for hours. And it was also snowing in Louisville, Kentucky, making early morning commutes difficult for some. Authorities warn of possible power outages and flight cancellations that could affect millions.